look like that when I get out of the weapon. What's your name?
Devanna.
How did you end up at Free Chapel then?
SOD. I signed up for a class back, started in August.
Did you hear about the school?
Facebook. And then befriended some people here and then started coming in November.
Financial Peace is the Dave Ramsey course.
Yes, so I had taken that after my husband's passing just to make sure that I could take care of everything.
When did your husband pass?
May of last year. So.
How long were you married?
19 years. So, and that was part of... he had cancer, and through his battle with that, we both developed a better relationship with God. And, you know, going through that in the Bible was what helped us get through the stuff. So it's been nice to find a home for all that.
And you're so good. So your husband passed about a year ago?
Almost. So
it's very, very real, very fresh. It takes time. God's still got a plan. He doesn't preserve anything he doesn't have a purpose for. If he were through with you, he would have taken you too. He's not. And this is a...
I've been very blessed with all of it. I mean, it's been God that has made it easier for me and given me more peace.
Well, may you come up out of this water with a new expectancy of great things God's going to do in your life. He's not through blessing you. You believe that? He can turn our sorrow into dancing. He can turn our ashes into beauty. And Father, I baptize her in the name of Jesus, the name above every name. Use her to bless her in that mighty name. Amen. How you doing?